He's hit rock bottom once again. She's at home wondering where he is. Tears falling on the floor, she's pacing. He figures it's a losing fight. He's proving everybody right. The poster child of hopeless kids. These are demons he can't seem to shake. But thank God she's more stubborn than the habit he can't break. Every second on her knees, asking God to give strength. When you're crying through the night, it turns into minutes that you see a little glimpse of victory. Watching Jesus bring new life 24 hours at a time. That was Chase and his family you just saw behind me. And the next picture you'll see is the day that I actually checked into Cumberland Heights. They thought they'd never see the day he'd finally check into their place and get the help he's been needing. Those 30 days felt like years, but he sobered up and faced the fear, and now he's finally tasting freedom. It was like the chains, they all fell away, and he made up his mind to do the work it's gonna take. Every second on your knees, asking God to give you strength. When you're crying through the night, it turns into minutes that you see a little glimpse of victory. Watching Jesus bring new life 24 hours at a time. And she wasn't sure this was gonna last. Oh, but 9 years sure goes by. Every second on your knees, asking God to give us strength. When you're crying through the night, it turns into minutes that you see a little glimpse of victory. Watching Jesus bring you life. Oh, I love watching Jesus bring. 24 hours at a time. Oh, thank you, Jesus. And you know what? None of this is possible, my life, my ministry, my marriage, without the beauty of the blood, the goodness of this grace, the mercy undisputed that could never be explained. Heaven's best takes all the scars for the worst in all of us. That's the glory of the cross, the wonder of His love. That's the beauty of blood. Sing this.